Alright, what is up everyone? Welcome to this video. Why is a Neo 2 20% segmented run, fearless, glitchless, or however I want to call the video? It's basically a run that has been on my mind for a while. I actually wanted to finish this before the change of year, you know, before 2024. But I got busy. Christmas, study, new games, you know, Prince of Persia, Grand Blue Fantasy, lots of stuff. So yeah, basically, what it is about is, imagine like a speedrun where like every time that you don't like one part, you just go back in time and just record that part again until it is good enough, you know. I'm not saying perfect, because honestly, especially for this game, asking for perfection is too much. It would require an unlimited amount of time that I don't have. So yeah, what you're seeing right now in the background is a video that is part of the run, not exactly everything of it, but you know, you're gonna recognize part of it, especially early on, later on the recording, you know, on the actual video of the segmented run. And yeah, it has taken me quite a long time, partially because I was busy doing other things, but yeah, keep in mind that maybe the editing the video has took me like maybe like a whole night, you know, like afternoon, night, something like that, like a few hours, but the whole recording is like multiple days, multiple weeks of sessions of recording, just trying to get it right. Not everything is perfect. And if you notice, some parts are actually not the same run. It's not like the same run that I went backwards and did it again. It's because like it's not always possible, or sometimes I just forget about one thing. But yeah, like not all the cuts are perfect. You're gonna notice some splits, some splices. But everything that you see in the run is theoretically possible in one. Okay, so if you get like perfect run and you do the same thing that I do here, you could get it. You could get it in one run. Okay. So yeah. I've used like about 2-3 files. The third one was kind of like just polishing some mistakes on like route things that I didn't do exactly right. But yeah, overall, I was just kind of like doing with two runs mainly, like especially from halfway point onwards, because sometimes it just didn't really happen as it should have. And yeah, I kind of wanted to go backwards, but the way the game saves is just not possible. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, honestly. It took a lot of work. I may include in the future the DLCs as well, changing some parts here, because you need to change some parts in order to make it actual viable for DLCs. But I would need to like actually see a lot of enthusiasm and support on this video in order for me to do it, because you know, Rise of the Ronin is coming out, Dragon's Dogma 2 is coming out, Stellar Blade is coming out, other things might come out, and you know, I'll kind of need to have like a big motivation in order to do this, because it's been a lot of work. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. For the record, this is a projector, like this, what you see in the background is literally a projector that is right there. Like that. yeah, it was like 65 euros. I thought it was a good price for basically filling up the whole fucking space and the fucking wall that there was nothing on. So I think it was a pretty good deal. And yeah, I guess that's about it. You're gonna notice some splices, okay? Not everything is super clean. I tried to make it work, but camera angles and stuff like that, constraints on the run, like some mistakes on the previous file that I corrected on the second one, but then like they don't fully align on the right time. You know, things that happen. But yeah, not all fights are perfect. I think I said that before. But you know, sometimes like a particular fight maybe takes quite a while to get there to that fight, since the previous most near checkpoint, or maybe the fight is very RNG, or maybe both. So it is quite annoying. So sometimes I just say like, okay, this is good enough. I'm not gonna like sit here for two more days to save like 2 seconds, maybe. Disappointment? I don't know. You judge that, but you're also not doing this. So yeah, I guess we'll just hit the video. See you around. Bye. See you later.
お前に似て美しい娘となろうぞ。
まあ。強く生きるのです。強く。己の身に慈しみを欲するならば近場の社を詣でるがよ。
ほら、拾うもん拾ったらこっちに来てくれ。
あのバカでけえカジマ、一体何が。
始めよう。 城への抜け道じゃ。久々に案内させてもらいますの。表は半兵衛や信長に任せるがよい。
無名が言うにはこの先に行けば安全に敵から逃れられるそうじゃ。無名にゆかりのある土地のようじゃが、森の中から嫌な気配を感じますの。あやかしも潜んでおるじゃろ。くれぐれも気をつけての。
私を誇りとしすは本物。これが我らの誇りよ。
しかし冷えるとは思ったが、まさか凍っておるとは。戦場に季節外れ、たやすく通してはもらえそうにないの。 実害を預けるほどに信号を行っている長政という男かなりの瞬血かもしれんの。
最下の誇りは怪我させない。私が撃ち落とされたって絶対に。
取れたところが。いやいや、俺。
敵を。よほど追い詰められたか。敵もあやかしを。霊石に目がくらむはお互い様というわけか。
我らを信長が死ぬ、織田家は大混乱じゃ。そこから頭角を現したのは、霊石を独り占めした藤吉郎。勝家、やはり兄弟じゃ。信長、おお、この金、悪しき気を払えるようじゃ。打ち鳴らせば助けとなるじゃろ。人もよう考えるもん。
Yeah!
やら火薬の匂いだ。どのような仕掛けがあるやもしれぬ。気を緩めず進むがよい。
この戦乱の日の元、背負って立てるのは宗吉郎殿だけよ。行くぞ。
に使わん。なんでだ。
まだ。
重き定めを許してください。
のような場所に庭を設けるとは、なんとも風流じゃのう。じゃが、利休をあのような姿にする感性は消せぬよ。城が息づいておるようじゃ。さっきの霊石の塊とこの呪落だに。な。
おお。ホタルはこういうのか。手入れをするかしらは大変じゃろうて。
騒がしいと思ったが白卓よ天使が動くとは一体何事じゃ。わしが聞きたいくらいじゃ。火の根に押し上げられておるようじゃが、天地を動かすほどの力とは。お主にもわからぬことがあるとはのう。この先は何が起こるかもはや読めぬ。用心するがよい。
夢が叶うために
お主の
狼藉も石ころが見せる夢の代償とは誰が言ったんだ。
And that is it. Yes, I still have the video in the background. Make sure to let me know what you think about these kind of videos. And yeah, this is probably gonna be like the last thing that I do for Nioh 2 for a long time. Depends on what happens in the near future, of course. But, you know, like this, ever since I started recording videos, streaming and everything, this has been the game that I put the most time on. By a long shot, even more than, like, over twice the amount of work that I put on, or, you know, or of time that I put on, you know, one. It is not the game that I've put the most time on, but, you know, back then I was not streaming or recording or anything like that. I was on Monster Hunter 3 on the Wii. But yeah, I think this is a pretty good send-off, at least for now, for Nioh 2. I've been kind of doing that several times, I guess. This premiere has been on March 3rd, which means in 10 days from now, it will be the 4th anniversary of Nioh 2. And yeah, in 20 days from now, or less than 20 days from now, is Rise of the Ronin coming out, also by Team Ninja. And yeah, we'll see what happens with that. Anyways, I don't know what else to say. See you around. Bye-bye. Comment stuff. Feedback. Bye-bye.